The first frost of the season. Ah. You know what that means? Frost makes way for snow, and snow makes way for snow angels. Good morning, everyone. It is Wednesday, which means I have a 9 a.m. and then I've got 4 hours worth of lectures. I've got 2 lectures, but it's 4 hours between the two of them. And then I've got D&D for the rest of the afternoon. I'm so excited about that because I worked so hard yesterday and the day before that, like with work, that I actually feel absolutely no guilt about taking the afternoon off to play D&D. I don't usually, since D&D is so fun and you have to take time out to enjoy things. But guys, as I showed you in the last clip, it's first frost. I don't know how much longer the frost will last outside because it does seem like it's already melting now the sun's out. So I'm going to get some pictures of it while I can for my mum because she loves seeing it. I think it looks like it's a Christmas card, but the frost means it's cold enough that I get to wear my cupcake bobble hat. I have had this bobble hat since secondary school, guys. People used to know me at school as the girl who had the cupcake bobble hat. But I love it. This is my favourite hat that I own. I own a lot of hats. I'm a hat person. Does it mean I look good in them? No. Do I like wearing them? Absolutely. I love a hat. So this is my cupcake bobble hat, and it's the best hat in the whole wide world, and you can fight me on that fact. But yeah, I love it. It means it's bobble hat season. I'm not going out in just the bobble hat, by the way, guys. I've got like a coat and gloves. I am back from D&D. It was so fun. I hope you liked my friend's little dragon drawing. Very good dragon drawing. But I'm going to wash my hair so that I can straighten it tomorrow because I have a event tomorrow. So yeah, that's the plan. And then I'm going to see just how much stuff I can get done. I'm going to chill for a bit and then get on with it. And then it's Bake Off, obviously. The final tonight. It is Thursday, which means we are getting to the end of the week. I'm so excited. I'm going home to see my parents this week, but that means that I have to make sure everything is done up here. So all my chores have to get done. I need to pack my bag. I need to pick up something from the post office if it arrives on time, and I really am hoping it does. And then I am also going to the Christmas market with my friends after my 11 a.m. lecture that I'm about to leave for. And then I have to get ready because it's formal tonight. So I've got a little dress and I'm going to do my hair and I'm going to have so much fun tonight. Mulled wine. We went to the little Christmas fair. It wasn't a lot, but it was really lovely. So I just finished packing. I am going to run to the post office because my mum's birthday present just arrived. I need to run to the post office, pick that up before it closes. Then when I get back, I think it will probably have gone 4 or 5 o'clock-ish. I don't know what time it is now, but by the time I'm back, I'm going to do a little bit of work and see if I can at least get half of one of my genes, molecules and cells PowerPoints done, because by 6 o'clock, I want to start getting ready for formal. I'm back from the formal and oh my goodness, it was so fun. Really good food. The roast dinner was really good and the dessert was so cute. It's a little like mousse Christmas treat and it was delicious. And yeah, it really was just a little plussed up Christmas dinner and I loved it. It was so fun. It's definitely got me in the Christmas spirit. I feel so pretty. Good morning. It's Friday and it's the 1st of December. which means there's 25 days till Christmas. I love Christmas. I'm very, very happy about that. I'm very happy. And I get to go home today. I'm taking the train down home to see my family for the weekend. And then I'm going to come back up and we'll have one weekend left at uni. Very, very, very excited. I'm practically all packed. And I've got half an hour until I'm going for breakfast. So while we're here, let's do my advent calendar. It is just a plain Cadbury's advent calendar that I did buy for myself, because I was not going to do the 1st of December. There's the door for number one. It's a little gingerbread man with a hot chocolate on the inside. Cute. I have done my only lecture of the day and I am all ready. I've packed my bag. I've grabbed everything I need to grab. I've charged my phone. Let's go to the station. As you can see from the visual here, I made it home and in one piece. I'm back home again for a little bit. I'm gonna stay for the weekend. It's still Friday night, which is nice. So it's weird, I keep thinking it's Saturday and like tomorrow's my last day here, but it's not. I've got 2 whole days extra just because I decided to come home on a Friday night instead of a Saturday morning. So yeah, anyway, thank you for watching the vlog. I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Have a good sleep.